A sharp tongue can cut my own throat. If I want my dreams to come true, I mustn't oversleep. Of all the things I wear, my expression is the most important. The best vitamin for making friends is B1. The happiness of my life depends on the quality of my thoughts. The heaviest thing I can carry is a grudge. One thing I can give and still keep is my word. I lie the loudest when I lie to myself. If I lack the courage to start, I have already finished. One thing I can't recycle is wasted time. Ideas won't work unless I do. My mind is like a parachute. It functions only when open. The 10 commandments are not a multiple choice. The pursuit of happiness is the chase of a lifetime. It is never too late to become what I might have been. Life is too short to wake up with regrets. So love the people who treat you right. Forget about the ones who don't. Believe everything happens for a reason. If you get a second chance, grab it with both hands. If it changes your life, let it. Nobody said life would be easy. They just promised it would be worth it. Friends are like balloons. Once you let them go, you might not get them back. Sometimes we get so busy with our own lives and problems that we may not even notice that we have let them fly away. Sometimes we are so caught up in who's right and who's wrong that we forget what's right and what's wrong. Sometimes we just don't realize what real friendship means until it is too late. I don't want to let that happen, so I'm going to tie you to my heart so I never lose you. If you like my video, please subscribe to Mother's Email channel. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video.